I have a friend who comes from the Hilo side, and he's no shame to say what he feels inside. 'Cause when the teacher asked him to talk that way, he just salute the Hawaiian flag and say, said one day, they said, shut your mouth. Hawaiian language, you know, was on the out. She said it made her cry because she never mocked the howling laws. I told her, grandma, you should have told her. Okie dokie, oh, okie dokie, mama. Today the legislature, they cut school funds. Hawaiian language, you know, was the only one. Another repression for Hawaii. It's time to only party, I say.